Well, breaking news coming in further indications that there are efforts being made to form a government in Delhi, the Lieutenant Governor's office has issued a press release that reads, and I quote, "In view of the President's approval to explore the possibility of installing a popular government in the National Capital Territory of Delhi, the Lieutenant Governor Najib Jung would be exploring all possibilities with the leaders of all political parties over the next few days," unquote. This is the latest that is in fact coming in from the Lieutenant Governor's office. And to put this news into perspective, joining me live at this point in time is Deputy Editor Brijesh Pandey. Brijesh, the Lieutenant Governor met with the Home Minister this morning, and now there is a press release which states that the Lieutenant Governor will be meeting all political parties over the next few days to explore possibilities of government formation. Take us through the latest.
Well, Avril, one thing is very clear that the government doesn't want, the Lieutenant Governor doesn't want to court any political controversy, and that is the reason why he has sought time with all the political parties, and he will go through various permutation and combination and will ask even the other parties, or if there are group of parties which want to stake claim to form government. And right, only after going through and exhausting all permutation and combination, so that later on it does not attract any political vendetta on part of him. So Aam Aadmi Party has been pretty vocal in criticizing the Lieutenant Governor and calling him an agent of BJP and so on and so forth. So the Lieutenant Governor is taking abundant precaution. He is going to meet all political parties, and he is going to ask whether there is any group which want to stake a claim in formation of the government, and only then he will go ahead and invite the single largest party. The BJP, as per what we have spoken to various leaders yesterday, on record, off record, they have made it very clear that majority of the leaders, they want to go ahead with the fresh polls, because they know that even if they win three by polls, there'll still be a couple of seats, one seat short of majority. Right. And yesterday, Venkaiya Naidu, Pravesh Verma, whose seat is witnessing one of the by-election, they were pretty vocal about the fact that given the way the wind is blowing in favor of Narendra Modi led BJP, it would be foolish on their part if not to go for re-election. So,
right.
So the
also at this point in time, the given protocol is that before ordering a dissolution of the house, as has been the demand by many of the stakeholders in the national capital, the Lieutenant Governor is obliged to explore all possible political options, and also at this point in time he has to send a letter to the BJP inviting them to form the government in Delhi, because they are the single largest party at this point in time. Having said that, the ball is really in the BJP's court.
Well, the Lieutenant Governor clearly, and this is the reason what I've been saying, that the Lieutenant Governor will have to exhaust all the political permutation and combination before he actually goes on and invites the single largest party, the BJP, to form the government. And he will also want to talk to Aam Aadmi Party, so he's seeking their view, what exactly they think of it, the Congress as on this particular issue, whether there is any talk of, you know, outside support by Congress,
right,
with Aam Aadmi Party being in the lead role, or the BJP doesn't want to form the government. So the LG in the next couple of days, as it is evident from the press release, will talk to all the various players, stakeholders in Delhi for information of government.
Absolutely.
In Delhi, and only after that he will go ahead and form the single largest party, which is the Bharatiya Janata Party.
Well, absolutely. Thanks, Brijesh, for joining us with that perspective.